much can be achieved if we agree to agree, rather than agree to disagree. We all have our viewpoints, but in order to come to a point, we have to come up with commonalities. This will not be possible if we all agree to disagree, because in doing so, we are just listening to ourselves, not to others. The whole purpose of reaching an agreement is lost. The purpose can be met only if we agree to agree. When we all agree to agree, we have each other's points, because we are all involved.